I've been to the Global Sources Trade Show many times. This is actually not my first time at the summit, but it's my first time as a speaker. The audience here is a pretty sophisticated audience. There are a few new sellers, but also because I think the people are traveling here to Hong Kong, it's a pretty interesting, pretty advanced group of sellers, and that makes for some interesting discussions. That was really good, actually. I've got a lot of good feedback afterwards, which is great, but more important, after I was done talking, we had probably about a 15-minute question and answer session, and the questions were great. They were very detailed, very hard-hitting. Again, it was clear that these were serious sellers. I think for the novice seller, it's most important to just kind of get on a track to get your first product listed, do a quick evaluation. There's a lot of tools to help Amazon sellers, and those tools actually are pretty important. They provide things that Amazon doesn't provide. Pick a few of the best ones and just kind of, make use of the time-saving features that they have, and just get going. And then you can kind of learn as you go. If you try to absorb everything all ahead of time, you'll get stuck. Great show, and you've got really the best selection of vendors here, better I think than any other show in the year. It's the vendors who are interested in targeting your buyers who are coming in from the outside. They're looking for people me or other people that are selling on Amazon, so it's a great show. Well, big calls here. There's a lot of vendors here, so that's good. A lot of product to see, a lot of product to choose from, and I think basically what you're trying to do here is, you're trying to identify new product and identify new relationships and begin to, establish those relationships with conversations. And, and it's not overly crowded. Generally, I find, I can walk up to a vendor's booth, have a discussion about the products they have, and really just spend some time with them so that when, I leave the show, we can do all the kind of detailed follow-up and email, but they know who I am and